Good evening. One person was killed tonight in a crash on Interstate 80 East. An officer on the scene said that traffic was slowed down because of a camper fire. We'll show you that part of the story again next. But first, this accident involved a car which ran into the back of a tractor trailer and the smaller vehicle just crumpled. Now, this was in the same area of I-80, by the way, where a truck turned over on Monday and cows got loose on the road.